Good morning, Temple Kolemeth. The third and final video of the 30-day boot camp. From the last 3 days, we've talked about teshuvah, about repentance. We've spoken about prayer, the prayer of the heart, offering ourselves to God and to others. And today, the last of the three, which as our prayers over the high holidays teach us, temper judgment, severe decree. And that decree really is about us and who we become, is about tzedakah. About tzedakah. We all grew up with possibly those little blue boxes, those JNF boxes of raising money, tzedakah boxes, which we would plant trees in Israel. But tzedakah boxes they vary in so many different colors and shapes and sizes. But tzedakah, and here is the secret about tzedakah. It's not just about giving, about supporting charities. Which, by the way, charity is not the right word, because charity comes from Latin meaning caritas. You know, just of mercy, we help people. But tzedakah means righteousness. It means we are required to give because this is what our faith teaches us. So when we give tzedakah, righteous giving, we're giving because we want to make a difference. Because we know by our acts of giving, we are obligated, we are commanded to make a difference. And our money goes far. We know that. Your money goes far. And what we're taught is that even the poorest of the poor still has to give because they have something to give. There's always somebody that they can help. We give to what we can. And we know what we're capable of giving. We all know that. So when we look back, and it's not just about the tax deduction, it's about who we are as people. It's about the righteous deeds and the legacy and the footprint that we've made in this world. So what are the charities? What are the, as we say, charities? What's the righteous giving that you can do during this high holiday season? I know if you're subscribed to lots of emails, you're getting lots and lots of asks this time of year. What does it mean to you to give? How can your giving make a difference? And that's what tzedakah is all about, is righteous giving, of making a difference, of doing tikkun olam, of repair of the world. There's so many good organizations that you can give to this time of year. People who are suffering, people who are in need, now is the time. And I would be remiss as your rabbi if I didn't say, take a moment and give to our high holiday, our matching campaign. Because Temple Kol Emeth only makes it because of you. We make it because of your righteous giving, you're giving to our temple that allows us to be around. Make that contribution. Give some tzedakah out there. Even if you're giving $18, it still counts, because that makes a difference in somebody's life, and certainly in the temple's life. Make a difference. Tzedakah is the last of the three. Remember, high holidays, faith over fear. We can do this. We're going to do this together. It's going to be beautiful and inspiring and awesome. Opt in, friends. It's going to be great. And even if we're a little social distanced, we're going to be together. We know that. We're going to be spiritually connected. But there's opportunities to come together over these high holidays. Please know that from my heart to yours, I'm only wishing you a Shana Tova Umetuka, a good and sweet year, one of blessing, one of success of our hands and our heart, much love and much healing. Shana Tova Umetuka. See you over the high holidays. God bless.